Welcome, guys, to the Father's house tonight. How many of you guys have come with an expectation tonight? I want to tell you this, whatever your expectation is, I believe God's going to exceed it. Everybody hearing what I'm saying? God has been speaking to me all day yesterday and today about Ephesians 3:20. And Ephesians 3:20 says that God is going to do abundantly above, exceedingly abundantly above all we can ask or think or imagine, according to what? His power that's at work in us, right? So Lord, we agree tonight with your word that you're going to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask, all that we can think, all that we can imagine. God, we thank you that you are moving mightily here. We thank you that you're touching your people. We thank you for your manifest presence and your glory. But God, we are asking tonight for more. We know, Lord, there is more that you want to do here with us. And God, we hunger and we thirst tonight for you. We hunger. Come on, guys. We're already started, guys. Let's pray. We hunger for you tonight, God. We thirst for you tonight, God. We set our affections on you tonight. We set our attention on you tonight. You're the reason that we're here, God. You're the reason that we've gathered. You're the reason, God, that we do everything that we do, God. You alone are the reason. There's no other agenda. There's no other motive. We just want to meet with you tonight, God. And so, Lord, we ask you, Lord, to just come in this place in a mighty way. We ask you, God, to touch every single soul that is in this building tonight in a life-transforming way. We're asking you tonight, God, that we would not leave here the same, that we would not leave here as we came in, but God, we want to have an encounter with you tonight, God, that literally changes our life. Come on, guys, this is real. God, we're not just playing games around here. We're not just trying to have church meetings, God. We're trying to meet with the King of all kings, the Lord of all lords, Jesus. You are everything. It's all for you. It's all through you. It's all by you. It's all for you. It comes from you and it goes back to you. Everything is about you, Jesus. So tonight we lift up the name of Jesus Christ. There is no other name under heaven or earth where men can be saved. We lift up the name of Jesus Christ. We declare the lordship tonight of Jesus Christ over this place. And let every enemy right now within the sound of my voice be gone in Jesus' name. All hindrances, every evil thing, be gone in here in Jesus' name. We pray for a free flow tonight of your spirit. We pray for no hindrances. We pray, God, that you would freely flow among us and through us. We give this time to you. We give ourselves to you. Father, come and have your way in this place tonight. God, let your glory, God, come in this building tonight. Lord, we're crying out for your glory like Moses did. Lord, show us your glory. Lord, show us your glory. God, we're so thankful for everything you've already done, but we're crying out for more of you, God. We're crying out for more of your glory to be made manifest in this place tonight. And not just in a building, but in the hearts and the lives of your children, God. That's where the glory is. We're the temple. The glory fills the temple. Come on, put your hand on your heart. Say, I am the temple of God. That's where the glory comes. The glory fills the temple. God, we're your temple. We are the temple of the Holy Spirit. So come tonight and fill these temples with your glory. Come tonight, God, and fill these temples with your glory. Come on, guys, let's join in with this. Come and fill us, Lord, tonight with your glory. Come and saturate us, God, with your glory. Come and saturate us with your power. Come and saturate us, God, with your fire, the fire of God. Jesus, baptize us tonight again in fire. Lord, have your way. Lord, we're hungry. We're hungry. We're hungry. We're hungry. Come on, just tell him tonight. Just open your own mouth. Come on, we're just in right now. You don't need a worship song. Lord, we're hungry for you tonight. God, we want you tonight. You are our heart's desire. Your presence is what we want, God, more than any other thing. God, we hunger and we thirst for you tonight, Jesus. We need you, God. We need you. We need you. We need you. Oh, how we need you, God. Forgive us of all of our human pride. Forgive us of all of our human strength. And forgive us of everything that we think that we've got it under control. God, we've got nothing under control. We need you, God, every second of every day. We need your grace upon our lives. We need your presence in our lives. We need your voice in our lives. We need your truth in our lives. God, we need you to preserve us. We need you to protect us. We need you to correct us. We need you to father us every second. Oh, how we need you, God. Oh, how we need you, God. We confess our deep dependence on you tonight. We confess our deep need of you tonight, God. We confess, Lord, in humility, God, how desperately we need you. So come and help us tonight, Holy Spirit. You're the helper, and we need help. Help us tonight to worship Jesus. Help us tonight to love and to adore Jesus. Help us, Holy Spirit, tonight to get our focus off of ourselves and off of our lives and off of our problems and off of our everything. Help us to shift our focus tonight to Jesus. Let Jesus be lifted high in this place tonight. Let our eyes be fixed on Jesus in this place tonight. Give us the grace tonight, God, to see you. Give us the grace tonight, God, to see you. Open our eyes, God. Open our ears. Let us see you. Let us hear you. Let us taste and see that the Lord is good. Oh, Jesus. We need you, God. We need you. Oh, how we need you. Come on, just let worship arise. Come on, you don't need them to lead you. You don't need a song. Come on, yes, Lord. Thank you.
all of us, we can really hear. We surrender right now in this moment, God. We surrender all to you.
Yield our hearts before you tonight. We just ask your presence just to fill us up. Fill this whole place, God.
Let our hearts beat with yours tonight. Let our lives be a melody. Oh, let the music of Father's heart fill this place. Let the music of Father's heart fill this place. Oh, 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 make a melody in your heart tonight.
Thank you, Father. Thank you for being with us in this place.
Does it stand a chance when I stand in your
That we don't have to be afraid. That when the enemy tries to paralyze us, you can tranquilize and bring peace. Thank you so much, Jesus.
Of the good. goodness of God. I just want to sing that second verse one more time. Couldn't hardly get through it while ago, but the words are so, so good. So, so good. Let's sing this from the second verse. Love your voice so much. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In darkest nights, you were close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. Every breath that I am made, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. Let's sing this one more time. Your goodness is running out. It's running out. This week I was asking the Lord, I'm like, how come, you know, we can get in services and we can feel the presence of God so, so strong, and, you know, then we've got Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday at home with kids and life and work, and then sometimes we just don't stay in that presence. I really am trying to learn this because I want to abide. Desperately want to abide. I don't want to just have good meetings and good services. That's awesome. But I want to abide. He's my lover, my bridegroom, my best friend. And I want to hear his voice all day long, no matter what I'm doing. Whether I'm doing the dishes or changing a diaper or refereeing fights between my kids, I just want to hear the Lord. I want to hear him. I love him so much. I just want to abide. And I asked the Lord, why is that? Why is it so hard? Why do we get out of your presence and we get into Funkville, or we get in just to our flesh where we're frustrated and everything? And he said, do you want the truth? And I said, of course, I want the truth. And he was like, I don't know. You want the truth? And I was like, yeah. And he said, it's the posture. We were singing about the posture of surrender. In a service, we come in with expectancy. We're surrendered. We're fully surrendered. And the Lord said, through the week, you're not taking the posture of surrender throughout the day. Like little times you are, but you're not taking the posture of surrender. And when we do that, we're not getting filled up with him. We're still full of our own frustrations, our own annoyances, the things that we want, our preferences, what we want during the day, what we want, what we want, what we want. And no wonder we can't feel the glory and the presence of God like we can when we're so focused in. So I know we're all learning this together. We're learning it together, but we want to abide, right? We want to abide Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday in his presence, overflowing into life. I saw a quote this week and I was like, oh my gosh, this is so awesome on Chris Burns' site. And he said, we're really good at getting into his presence, but we fall short of and we forget that he wants to get into our presence daily. He wants to do life with you. It said, don't leave him in the prayer room. Don't leave him at the worship service. He wants to do life with us. He is life. He is the life. So Lord, help us to posture our hearts this week. I just wanted to share that briefly. Just help us to posture our hearts and surrender. So we're not full of our opinions, our wants, our preferences, our things, but we just want you. We're surrendered, surrendered. We love you, Lord.
Thank you so much, Jesus. The first night that I heard this song, I walked around. My worship is just kind of walking around town. I walk around downtown Statesville with my earbuds on and just worship. I listened to this song for like 3 hours, and this song just wrecked my heart. And I just want to ask, Holy Spirit, I just ask that you would make this song real in each and every one of us. That we would be so caught up in you. And just like Jenny said, we would forget all the things that distract us. Just want you again, Lord. We just want you, Lord. So, Father, would you just pour out your presence into this? And as we sing this song, would you just make it real to us, Lord?
Caught up in your presence, I just want to see. Just gone through the motions, I'm sorry. When I just sang another song, take me back to where we start. I open up my heart to you. Oh, I'm sorry. And I'm sorry. When I've come with my agenda, when I forgot that you're enough, take me back to where we start. I open up my heart to you. Oh, I'm caught up in your presence. I never wanna leave. nothing else will do, 'cause I just want you. Nothing else, oh, nothing else will do.
Yeah.
There's no place we would rather be. Oh, there's no place I would rather be. Oh, there's no place I would rather be than in your presence. There's no place I would rather be, oh. There's no place I would rather be in your presence, in your presence.
I just worship you. Thank you for being faithful to us. All our days, not just some of our days, like that song says, all my days you've been faithful to me. Thank you, Lord.